He's a prototypical throwback point guard. Great vision, great passing ability. I think what he did at North Carolina was lead that group of guys from midway last year when he took over the starting point guard spot until he was hurt this year. And he has shown that he can run a ball club. So certainly he's at the top of the list, or one of those guys that's at the top of the list in the point guard position.